Shut the hell up. So mad. All right, so screw that noise. Screw this place. Oh, for fuck's sake. Why didn't they do it? Oh, all right, fine. He's going to fucking die. Select target. Him. Finally. Why did you attack that one when I told you to attack the other one? What does that ball mean? Oh, they're just really slow in attacking. Just throw items. Finally! Now they can actually fight. How does it feel? Fuck you. Jeez. I need to save more often. No. No. Just this way, please. Wait, before I forget... save. Yes, please, save. Oh no, he didn't digivolve this time. You fucking asshole. Gotcha. Go back and find that stupid Nannymon's body. I'm so annoyed. If anyone can tell. Oh, now you decided to digivolve. Alright, we all seen this dance before. Thank you. What? What are you talking about? There's nothing here. Oh. Ooh. You know, maybe if I zoom out, I can see more. Because this guy's a bit big. I think that noise. Yep. Come on. Do not talk to them. All right. Sheesh. You know what? Screw it. Just gonna train your stupid asses. All right. See the whoops. There's so many bonuses. Alright, so that's done. Strength. Might be okay? I think strength is okay. Whoops! fine. Strength is fine. His trick is fine. Stamina! Why? Why do you have to go to the bathroom? Waste everyone's time. Come on. Come on, Applejack. Get more for the growth spurt. Oops! Baby! It's like the food bonus is like barely worth it. Damn it. To check their fatigue levels. Poop, poop, poop. No, don't talk like this. No, go away. Just a little bit longer. And the growth spurt bonus seems to be the best bonus. Damn it. Alright, so 25. I can check that off. Y'all enjoying the stream, guys? Hope y'all are. Okay, gather around. What do I need? I need wisdom next, so... Do we not have anything for wisdom? Oh, I think I fed him all of that. Okay, so his discipline is up pretty high now. Bond is basically maxed. HP is fine, strength is fine, stamina is... Oh, excuse me. Oh, damn, I had a sneeze stuck in my nose. Okay, so now his wisdom. Check with that Leomon to see. Hmm. He's almost done with wisdom already. Whoops. Oh boy. Joe. Ooh, he's fixed the first one, so that's good. What is white? Oof. Chunky, chunky, chunky. You gotta lose a little bit of weight. First, talk to this guy. How did it fit through the doors? I'm pretty sure he's bigger than anything here. Come on. NP and strength. Let's do a veggie hunt. Oh, jeez, I don't even know what that was. Mushroom. Plow them fields. Don't you die on me, punk. I don't have time for your sass. Alright, back to wisdom. Seriously? Should have went before you started. Alright. So that is now done. Bond is good. Discipline is good. Now just is weight management. And battles. All of the battles. I just give him some more MP because you could use it. Damn it. Come on. Alright, alright, alright. still fixed. All right. Now I just had to fight a lot. Hit. Guess I'll go to the Colosseum. And crush some poor baby Digimon into the dirt. My name is Satan! Woohoo! Oh my god! Can't believe I'm allowed to even fight that. Can I do anything with these points? What do I do with them? Well, you wasted your time. Jeez. I'm gonna save. Because I'm gonna try one of the harder fights. Just to see if I can do it. Oh, here we go. Hand-to-hand attribute? I'm a little terrified. I still don't know what to do with those points, by the way. What? Oh man, these guys are noisy. Dead. Keep thinking of like this Pokemon animation. I think it was done by Egoraptor, I could be wrong. And it was basically about Pokemon breeding. And the character, the Pokemon trainer bred oh god, what was that Pokemon's name? The little blue dragon thing. And it culled all the eggs that were not good. And at the very end the narrator was like, "You monster!" I'm really not doing that little animation justice, but it was pretty damn funny. We're right here. Just go. Sheesh. You're almost 10. I think. Yeah, you're almost 10. Damn it. Alright, I already did that. Just missing fights. So I'm just gonna go. And his weight is messed up. So I am just gonna go shroom hunting. It's the best of my ability, and I'm not finding anything. I wonder if there's a way to get them to be friends with each other more. Yeah, bitch. Come here. Don't zoom in, please. Nope. Zoom out. Otherwise, I won't be able to see anything. I do wonder, though, like, what's the biggest Digimon you can get in this game? I think I talked about it before. Jason was like, oh, hey, wouldn't it be funny if you got the biggest Digimon ever? I don't think my screen can handle it. Come here, you punk. I wonder if the battle count resets. I'm gonna assume it does. So I probably only have like 4 fights. I wasn't counting. I should have counted. What? Oh my god, the Digimon disappeared. I'm not worried about your weight. Satan. My name is Satan! Woohoo! Death. Ooh, nice. I need mushrooms anyway. Drop his weight. Give me your mushrooms. Oh, this isn't even fair. Where? Is it a shroom? Yes, it is. Gimme. Thank you. Ugh, it's a frickin' shrub. What do I do with these? Sell them? I'm thinking about selling them. Death. How does he have less speed than you and still can hit faster than you? Satan. I'm looking at you. You need to pick up the pace. I mean, come on. Your name is Satan. Come on now. Give me that. I need shrooms. I don't think the green shrooms, like, drop weight or anything. I don't know if fish... Does fish drop weight? I don't know if they do. I do know they drop discipline, which is something I don't want. And I'm thinking, like, with the quote, evil Digimon, they're gonna have to be pescatarians. Because, like, they need, like, negative discipline. That was the only way I was able to get Pinkie Pie to turn into Devimon. Be friends! Damn it. Is there something here? Yes! Give me. Come here. All right, folks. Really? I suppose I could have just ran straight to the town and learned news about them there, but oh well. I already picked up that one. Alright, go. It's right there. Just go. Just go. Oh my god. Sheesh, Applejack. Sheesh. Stomp, stomp. Stomp, stomp. Stomp, stomp. We should probably find, like... As I know, this is the only, like, place where you can reliably find mushrooms. I could be wrong. By all means, correct me if I'm wrong. Really? Alright, fine. Let's go inside. Yeah. I know you're tired. You did a good job today. Sleep. That doesn't look very comfortable position to sleep. Okay. Ooh. Interesting. So that's what that does. MP a little bit before I find a place to beat up some more Digimons. No! No! You dick! This is all your fault, Applejack! I hate my life. Satan's dying. Damn it, Satan! Alright, so I have to do something with him, otherwise I'm just gonna lose him. I don't know what to do. Just fly somewhere? Wait, I don't know if I have the stuff. Okay. Mod Cape, no. Logic Volcano. Sure. Wait. Crap. Why are there bomber? I'm not gonna bother. Wait. This stuff does seem pretty promising. Useless! I was lied to. Oh crap, 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 crap. Nope. You gotta be kidding me. God damn it. You shit too much. He looks strong, so I'm gonna save. La 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 la, saving! Come on, there we go. Hey, you! Into music? Hit. I used to be in a band. Oh, crap. Wow. Yep, saving was a good call. Yeah. Wow, my megas are not this strong. Alright. You know what? No, since he's going to die. Wait, what? What happened? Oh, okay. Woo. Since he's going to die anyway. Hello, boo-hoo! And I can't skip this. I wish I can, but I can't. Oh, I forgot I had my beer. Crap. I'm just gonna go to the hospital. Screw it. You! Heal them! Yep, he's gonna die. Great. That probably, well, just a bond, but I can get that back. I'm kind of glad you don't lose any items. That's fine. A what fungus? Ah, excuse me. Oof. I don't know what to do, really. He's gonna die, and, like, I really hate this desyncing that they fell into. Copper, mithril. I don't know what that was supposed to help me with, but... Damn it, Satan! Uh, Oh, wait, I have to go to the blah 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 wastes anyway. Oh well, if he dies, I'll just be teleported here, so. Wasting my monies, really. Oh, I found a mushroom. Come on, give me stuff. Useless. Do that. Pick it up, please. I still don't know what these, like, nuts and fruit do. They're, like, really weird and ugly looking. If anyone knows, be sure to let me know. Call me out on it, because, you know. Oh, wait. Is he... yeah. Really? Why do I have the feeling we're gonna have to fight Tremon? They're kind of annoying. I don't want to fight them. And it's probably gonna be like a mega on like the third try or something. Something dumb. What's over here? I don't think I've been here. Oh. Wait, is this an entrance? What the heck? Why have I never been here before? What? Stop lagging behind, Satan. Meal time. That. Something good. Come on, give me something good. Hat. Stop giving me bear hugs. Satan's gonna die. You know what? I'm gonna save. I don't trust it. I'm so paranoid. Hey! What? You didn't get through here without permission from yours truly? You're not from around here, right? Let me teach you a little something. I'm Goblimon. Everything from here on out is my turf. But I'm not a demon, despite my looks. I got a nice side, too. Money talks, but meat talks louder. Rotten meat? What? Where the hell do I get... God damn it. Alright, well, I wasted my time, and everyone else's. Rotten meat. That actually makes sense. Oh, great. You're a real piece of work, aren't ya? So, God damn it. Partner in your heart. Hat. Hope for the best. What do I get? I don't know what to get. What's a Satan egg? I don't know what I picked last time, to be honest. I think it was this one I picked last time. Sure. I'll pick this one. Whatever. We all seen it. I know you're gonna bother naming him. Because I'm just gonna wait till this guy resets. And they're both on the same page. I don't know how I'm gonna do that. But I'm gonna have to figure out a way to do that. Because I'm sick and tired of getting one mega. And then by the time the other one is an ultimate, the other one dies. It's all Talmon's fault. He kept resetting. Maybe. Now hear me out. Maybe if I just leave the game running and let them die over and over and over again. Y'all think that's a good plan? Hoard on materials. Useless. I need great wood. What the hell? What happens if I scold him? Whatever. Don't care. Come on. Seriously? I may have to call it early. But I think I'll just leave this game running, honestly. I'm not really sure what else to do, really. So I want them to reset. Yes. Look at this. Give me those. All right, I'm just gonna leave it here. Thanks, y'all, for watching. I'll stream again tomorrow night. I'm not entirely sure what. Hopefully it'll be more Overwatch, because that's what I wanted to do. But other folks are busy. So, till then, I'll see you all in the next stream. And I hope you all have a good night. Bye-bye.